Wow! Thanks so much for finding them. I hope you find your rocket parts. I'll upgrade your portable pylon to give you a little help. Now you can have two Zombots.
You? Have you seen the amount of wild zombies? We're being overrun. I think the fence is breached. But you're armed. Go and have a look. If there's a hole, plug it. You survived? Well, that's good. There are so many zombies that I couldn't stay at the entrance to ParadiZe. We're going to get eaten if we don't do something, so we've got to set a trap. Quick, take these plans. They're for traps and a more powerful generator. Get building while I install a siren on your shelter. We'll lure them onto our defenses and take them out. We got rid of this horde, but the remaining zombies will continue to gather. The forest is at the crossroads of the three regions bordering Paradise, so it won't be long before this place is swarming again. You'll need to repeat the process from time to time to avoid having to face a horde. Scour the region and try to find other plans for traps. I'm going to stay here.
My mind control helmet isn't ready yet, but I'm almost ready to start its second trial. I just need a handful of fuses. You should find some in the circuit breakers in the mall and city. Let me take a look at that. Ha-ha! I knew it! It didn't explode! Finally, it works! I won't have to obey any zombies again. Now I can control them completely. Thank you very much.
So, you're looking for rocket debris, eh, kiddo? How about a treasure hunt where you can also find a nice big piece of space junk? Huh? Sound good? I lost my entire circus. All I have left is my animal trainer and my medals. I'm not getting any younger and I want them back. But the medals, of course, I don't care about the trainer. While I was burying my medals, my head was nearly sliced clean off by a piece of rocket falling from the sky. If you find my metal hoard, you're sure to find the rocket part too. You just need to get hold of the treasure map and the redneck that stole it from me. He'll be in the desert. You can't miss him. The half-wit's almost 7 foot tall. Alfred Davis is the name. Good luck, kiddo.
You want map? Alfred has map, but Alfred not like map. Won't surprise Papa. Tried to find treasure for Papa, but Alfred can't read, so Alfred can give map. But you help Alfred first. New plan to surprise Papa. You find nice car parts, then see Alfred at scrapyard. Alfred tell you where map is.
With the hair. Destroy these pylons and kill the zombies. Vermin! These zombies were supposed to obey and applaud me, but they're no better than my old audience. Vermin. My name is Gabriella Ruiz, but you can call me Lady Tamer. I was the animal tamer for the circus of the great Pedro, and soon I'll be the ringmaster of a whole new circus. My own! My animals were zombified. I want to get rid of them before starting my circus. You must have met Pedro. Did he tell you I have what you need to improve your weapons workshop? Work for me, and I'll pay you. Start with Mighty Daisy. She's right nearby. These animals are my responsibility. I can't let them cause damage, especially if I want to perform in front of anyone other than zombies. Take this as payment and get out of here, you and your hair. I'm sure we'll meet again.